And I don't know who Tech9 is, so if you could please let me know, that would be great. Hey guys, this is Kara from Kara's Quest. We're on a quest to go through NF's mixtape. I already listened to Story, and I'm guessing people are going to want to hear the next one where he's featuring someone. So this is, I already forgot, oh, Trust, yeah, right? I'm looking at them. The Trust audio featuring Tech9, and I don't know who Tech9 is, so if you could please let me know, that would be great. Info about him, and if I should react to any of his stuff, or her, or someone's, or I don't know. Is this person also, like, a clean slash or Christian artist, or artist who's a Christian? Just curious. And so let me know, as usual, what in the world the song's talking about, because I'm listening to it one time, we're going to see what happens. And I'm not really showing the video of just the audio, because it's just a picture of him and it says the name of the song, so you're just going to hear it. And let's get started.
Every single day I want to figure out a way to get ahead of what I think I know is coming. Top of you, she got a problem. They're always trying to make it seem as if you've never been afraid, then why you running? I can never look at what I do, the way that other people can, and walk away, I can't be separated from it. Sticking on my neck is how I made it where I'm at. You want to cut it up, I can't, and they can never take it from me. Outlandish, take chances, gotta get it while I can with my damage, my sanity. Could leave it if it vanished, don't matter to me, I'd still manage. Yeah, guess you could say I'm at an advantage. My vantage point can be quite lavish. Got so many cadences, the way to pick one, which bag is my hand?
Got so many cadences. That's the only part of her that whole time. Now, NF is a clear rapper, and he is clear by going that fast, but I still didn't hear all of that. Therefore, hang on a second. Is that the fastest we've ever heard him rap? I'm not... Except for, was there a part in Real? He did it really fast for, like, a chunk. There have been a few other times, but, like, that fast for that long. Right? I'm gonna have to go back a little bit because I don't know what he said or what's going on. If you guys wanna tell me, that would be great.
He could leave it if it vanished. Don't matter to me, I'd still manage. Yeah, guess you could say I'm at an advantage. My vantage point can be quite lavish. Got so many cadences, the way to pick one, which bag is my hand in? Depends what mood I'm in. Oh no, I'm in a mood again. Lord knows I'm a hooligan. Losing it, who can get gruesome when you if it comes down to it, you can bet. I shoot the rack, defuse the threat. And then wonder why the music has a huge effect. Could it be because I've been the go-to when it comes to death? Cause I'm the one that did it.
Music has huge effect, and then he said, whatever his cadence, it depends on what mood he's in, which he is versatile, so that's cool, because I can listen to a different NF song, it depends on the mood. Like, do I want to listen to, like, Outkast or Lost or The Search or something, or do I want to do, like, All I Have and Wait and how could, or no, what's that one that was the main popular one? Never... Shoot, I know his songs! Let You Down, of course. Anyways, just songs you can sing to. Okay, let's go.
Confuse the threat, and then wonder why the music has a huge effect. Could it be because I've been the go-to when it comes to death? Cause I'm the one that they be calling when the people were fed up. I want the music with the visuals, I got them in debt. For any part of me that want to make it hard to get set up, but take away the happiness, it can be kind of pathetic. But when I look at everything, it's trying to give me a headache. You gotta be honest, I've really been the cause of it. Get it? Cause I can see inside of me, you never see. You can tell when I'm at the breaking point, I finally had to sit with the devil. I went into hell and I asked him what the problem is yelling. He tried to get me to live with them, made me call me a sinner. And told me everything about me doesn't feel like a winner. So I continue when he's telling me I might as well give up. I took a moment, thought about it, feeling caught in the middle. But got offended when he told me I would live in the canon when I could never leave it. Even if I made it to heaven. And he found a way to give me back and send a demon to get me. I'm like, whoa!
Okay, that, yeah, no. I'm gonna have to have a few lyrics. Because. Maybe I can listen fast and all, but, no. Okay, so that part, I was trying to, as I knew it was something about Satan and heaven and hell, there's something like, or the devil. The devil, he went into hell and he's asking what the problem is. The devil tried to get NF to live with him. I mean, I know this is him talking about it or yelling at it or thinking it in his mind or whatever, to live with him, and he thought about it a little bit, and I understand, like, people having a hard time in life or people feeling jaded by people who say they're Christians and are super hypocritical and unloving and all this other stuff, it just takes you off guard and, like, you're like, is this what I need to do? And also if you're feeling, I'm not sure the whole situation because I don't know all, I didn't remember all the words, but, like, when you're feeling that down or stressed or struggling in life, you're just looking for help. Maybe I'm not even doing it how he meant, explaining how he meant it to be in this song, but he's talking about how he felt in the middle. Sorry. It's my phone alarm, and it can be turned off. But NF got offended when the devil told him that he would live in a kennel. And he could never leave it. Even if he made it to heaven, he'd find a way to get me back and send a demon to get me. So, honestly, that's not really, like, biblically how it works. But I understand. It's the concept of the song. And really, God is freedom. Freedom from the stuff that's holding us back in our past. From, just talking about feeling like a sinner, sinful things, bad things we've done in the past. And just freedom to be able to live in the truth and life and joy and hope and peace and all this other stuff. And so I definitely feel like he's going to be relating to a lot of people understanding this. But really, if you're caught up in things of the devil or things of the world, or things that seem like it's momentary joy and contentment, but then it just leaves you shallow, like, or you get the temporary high, right? You're going to be in a kennel. It's always going to pull you back, but then eventually it's going to be feeling like chains. And only really coming to God is that way to be free from that. Because the Bible says the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life. Also being able to live life well here on earth, but also having eternity in perfect paradise with God. And just the awesomeness of who God is. And that he even loves us enough, like lowly humans. And I don't mean that in that, like, we should look down on ourselves. I just mean, like, he's God, and he loves us, and we have done some bad things, and still wants us to be with him, wants us to be saved and free, and then also to know how much peace and hope there is in him, and also to spread his light and love and glory and honor him. So, yeah, I didn't really plan all that. I hope I explained that kind of well. You can message me if you have any questions or whatnot. I need to get back to the song, but I was, like, not sure what was going on with all of this. I'm definitely going to have to listen to the song again, but that's always the case. Let's go back a little bit. Okay.
You told me I would live in the kennel when I could never leave it. Even if I made it to heaven, he found a way to give me back and send a demon to get me. I'm like, whoa, whoa, I don't think so. Skin and bones, need my ego. How's he look? He don't eat much, let him starve. I don't feed him, I just beat him. I just leave him in his room, in a fetal. Let him cry, let him yell, let him scream. I don't need him. Ticked off my pitfalls, I latch on to like a pit dog. I sit calm with a sick thought of a sick calm with a life I live. Life I live more like a sci-fi flick. I hide in, wanna watch, dive right in. My silence doesn't mean I'm dying, just means I'm careful with the time I spend. So live what I die, hey, helping them people I love. I love. My life is not what it was. No, I'll do whatever I must. Hey. Kinda one hand who I trust. Hey. Kinda one hand who I trust. Yeah. Kinda one hand who I trust. Hey. Kinda one hand who I trust.
Can't count on one hand who I trust. A lot of us can relate to that. Like there are other people I would trust for, like, some things, but do you ever feel like you trust people more for, like, deeper things and then other people for professional things? And but we can trust God for it all, but I know that's really hard to open up to that point. Yes. Okay.
Kind of one hand who I trust. Yeah. Kind of one hand who I trust. Kind of one hand who I trust.
Lean up, next king up. Everyone knowing that I'm a death bringer. That lingua vexing, yeah. Leaving a regular rapper resting, bruh. This is what I give it, such an incredible wicked rush. A vivid gush of poetical livid stuff to rid its gruff. Said I better go rip it rough and I lit it up. The prestige, I got that for people loving the text beat. Woo. Lyrically elect me gently. The beat that got you bobbing until your neck bleed. Woo. That is telling me let's feed on the beat of the bogus. The hit of the focus. Deliver the doses and give a crew to the dopest. limit to flow, sick another critic corrosive. A swig of the rogue is to give you liver cirrhosis. Step with the monster, step up with the never. Now who do you want to step into the session and fully conquer the weapon to lessen up professional the bully bonkers? Laughing the rip, never checking the could he stop us?
You guys can't see my foot, but it's shaking, trying to go as fast as he is singing or rapping. Okay, Tech Nine. Good voice, good timber. I feel like not quite as clear as NF, but also they're just going really fast. Oh, sorry, guys. But yeah. Good so far.
I was gonna make us run away in a battle with the sickest frown. Sickest ground. Like I'm gonna make a Godzilla, I'm such a killer when I break it down. Those are the cheat code for the weak Joes. They need those elite bros with the heat so they can eat on the D-Lo off a beast. Your ego got a veto. Please close your beat foes. The least grows. Take it from me. Thieves chose to try to decode. Reload the beat so I can reach each soul. No cease, no finito. Release. Go! I am a chosen and everyone is beholding. My energy is golden because the million is being broken from enemies. And I open the potion. I'm never joking. The remedy being spoken. I'm hoping that you're soaking it up. I'm in emotion. I'm doping. I'm never choking. My devotion to floating like a notion. The Holy Ghost and I'm scoping. The evil folk. I'm provoking. The wicked notion of croaking. I'm really floating and quoting. Then I'm closing it up.
Okay, I like how I do. Blah, 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 blah. I know that's probably kind of lame how I just did that, but also I heard him say something about the Holy Ghost, something or other, and I want to see if I can find it on the lyrics. I'm in the motion, I'm dope, and I'm never choking, my devotion to floating like an ocean, the Holy Ghost, and I'm scoping the evil folk, and revoking the wicked notion, I'm croaking, I'm really floating and quoting that I'm closing it up. I have no idea what that means, but like, okay, thumbs up. Guys, tell me in the comments, please. Honestly, this song is slightly confusing to me, but it's definitely would be good to, like, lift to and everything else.
Floating like a notion, the Holy Ghost, and I'm scoping the evil folk, I'm provoking the wicked notion of croaking, I'm really floating and quoting, then I'm closing it up. Talking behind my back, end up with nine as that see me is safe. Kinda whack, you cannot find and I hit you with a rhyme attack, really is great. I'ma beat you cause I'm pretty and slay. If you're creepy and gray, I'ma eat you like PB&J. Kiwi and grapes, I'ma demolish them in the TB and play. I started recording, in my number three Jordans. Dungaree sporting, the tongue of me is gonna be scorching. The punishing hunter eat like a hungry orphan. T9 and NF are elephants. In the room without a closet for skeletons. Quit embellishing, a demon from hell is yelling. When Dahlia, 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 Dahlia.
Look what I did, hey. Helping them people I love.
I love.
My life is not what it was.
No,
I do whatever I must. Kinda one hit or I trust. Kind of one hit away trust. Kind of one hit away trust. Look what I done. Helping the people I love. My life is not what it was. I'll do whatever I must. Kind of one hit away trust. Kind of one hit away trust. Kind of one hit away trust. Kind of one hit away trust.
Just like fading out, different kind of end for NF. Guys, that was NF Trust featuring Tech Nine. Yeah, if you guys could tell me all about that, that would be fantastic. Probably because I couldn't grasp it all. It might not, just being honest, might not be my favorite NF song, which is fine because he's got a ton of other songs, but definitely a favorite and a good song just to like drive to and just like not to like know what's all going on. Does that make sense? Anyways, so yeah, you guys can find me on TikTok at Kara's Quest and Instagram, Kara's Quest with an underscore after that on Instagram, and go have a quest of your own today, and come back. I'm posting more future days for the rest of the mixtape, so go and have a quest of your own today. Thank you.